space and no point in dark screen. Looks like my scene somehow or another got set to the wrong screen again. I don't know how this happens. Let's go to screen cap, change the source, and let's get into Starfield. I got a nearly 6.5 hour stream, 6 hour stream that I have to get uploaded tomorrow. But for now, we're gonna jump right in and get to playing so I can have a good afternoon of Starfield and a good evening. Make some progress on this today. Now, as much as I play and how I don't see how people are rushing.
Spends a fortune to maintain the lodge, but I'd say it's worth every credit.
Let's go downstairs first.
Thank you.
that one is outer ring only. Only fits there. Just because it's an outer ring only doesn't guarantee the fit. Thank you. slot, this outer ring. Okay, so that means I have to find... Okay, so that piece goes there. There is no double slot or two piece only that's spaced far enough apart. So this has to be this. That is that, because that was our auto slot.
Triggered a full system update. I am now fully prepared to assist you.
Well, some of us were.
I see what you did there, Walter. And I know you've been secretly crying into your piles of money just waiting for my return.
Actually, Walter has been complaining about you more than usual, which is always a sign when he's working.
Don't start, Country.
Wait. Is that... And to think the first artifact was taking up dust on the library shelf. Now look at them all. You feel it a bit, can't you? Ever since I found the second one, had the visions. Being around them is just comforting. So hey, I'm still not 100%, plus I feel guilty dragging you into all of this. Why don't I stick around? Help you get adjusted to the weird corners of the universe.
Now, if you're coming with me, who's in charge of the...
It doesn't really matter to me. We'll never get too attached to ships. After the fifth or sixth time, one blows up and you get marooned. The romance fades. Plus, the frontier is a constellation ship. And you're one of us now. So it's just as much yours as mine at this point.
Marvelous.
I know everyone's excited by the artifacts, but we need to be as objective as possible and be aware of possible negative effects.
I've occasionally had my doubts about Constellation as an investment, but now...
What's our next quest? Alright, we're gonna go try to complete this survey. It's at 67%.
Well, it's clearly money well.
There's a bit more in the back if you're not seeing something. Oh, please, take a look.